trying to be in this store all day. Y'all can play the game one time. Let me go get change for a dollar real quick. Hey, my man, what's up? You got change for a dollar? What's up, man? You don't remember me, do you? I remember you. I remember you definitely. I remember you took my basketball and wouldn't give it back because I dribbled it inside your store. But I was just messing with you. Plus, that was my lucky ball. My dad got it signed by Isaiah Thomas, so I kept it with me. Everywhere I went, I used to bounce that ball. Everywhere I used to go, I used to bounce that ball. I'm Lil Ryan from 16650 Bayless. Remember me? I used to buy all the Mystery Mix Now latest. I used to wait for God to come down and answer all of my prayers.
Never ask for much when I sit down and say my prayers. All I ever, ever wanted was to be amazing.
Ryan! Same little old boy used to walk to the corner store. Who used to get the fun yum chips? Who ended up dumb, young, and rich? I had young parents, but they both were strict. I had a superstitious granddad. Wait, scratch that. Crazy granddad. I seen him turn his hat around 3 times. Drive his car around the corner 3 times in reverse. Just cause he crossed paths with a black cat. Man, you remember Hank? He used to be a jitney at the market. My mom used to do his laundry. He used to have me and my brothers dying laughing at him, talking about, you know you can't leave them clothes in the washing machine too long when they get done washed and still put them in the dryer. Doing that make the clothes stink. Damn. Being back here bring back so many memories. You sure you don't remember me? You remember the ball? Everywhere I went, I used to bounce that ball. Everywhere I used to go, I used to bounce that ball. Nigga, everybody know Lil Ryan from 17150 North Lawn. I used to come and cop pork rinds. I used to watch drug dealers come through in cars. Like, if I get one of those, it's showtime.
Never ask for much when I sit down and say my prayers. All I ever, ever wanted was to be amazing.
Is that Ryan? It is always good to see him in the neighborhood.
Wow, this is overwhelming. It feels like it was just yesterday. I was watching Good Times, wishing I could get a hold of Thelma. Fighting with my brother over channels. I like watching movies. He likes stupid shit like Robin Williams going nano nano or whatever that stupid ass show called. I ain't around here being no attention whore. I need niggas to look at these whips. But every time we got those extension cords. God, I miss my big brother so much. He went to prison so much that I don't think I recognize him these days much. But I'ma always know what to get him from the ice cream truck. He used to get the push-up pops. I used to get the snow cone. I used to want to be just like Turbo. He used to want to be Ozone. I got all the kids waving at me. All the elderly off their high horse. They wouldn't even let a nigga play 21 in the driveway. Nowadays, a ball is in my court. Everywhere I went, I used to bounce that ball. Everywhere I used to go, I used to bounce that ball. Everybody going, ain't that Lil Ryan from over there on Marlo? I ain't seen him since he's a baby. Well, I'm back in town to let the people know that you don't need no lucky ball. You already amazing, and I'm still your neighbor, Lil Lil Ryan.
Sit down and say my prayers. All I ever, ever wanted was to be amazing.